air feel so heavy in here?
Of secrets, subterfuge, and indoctrination, they brought me into their fold. This place is elaborate, to say the least. Despite the modernistic visage, the research they have been doing here seems to date back to over a century ago. This place has history, and from what I can grasp, this facility is only one branch of many. Institutions, powerful families, their reach seems grand. And therefore the possibilities for me seem equally as rich. Clearly my own unique methods at Beacon have piqued their interest, and I am most grateful for the opportunity. Most of what the researchers have been working on, however, seems archaic by today's standards. They told me budget is of no concern. Results are the only thing.
This is not a negotiation, Dr. Jimenez. We're expected to reach a solution, hence the founding of this facility.
I understand that. It's my hypothesis that we haven't succeeded because so far we've only been using visuals, audio stimuli, passive influence, even on my patients with limited mental capacity. This method is rejected by the user. If we are to accomplish what we intend, we will need to refocus. We need direct access.
And what do you propose?
It's, how shall I say, a pet project of sorts, a mechochemical process. With it, we should be able to have a direct influence on the individual, potentially even access their subconscious. I have the data in the next room. Let me show you.
That video. I remember they showed me that when I was brought here.
this research here, this is exactly what we've been looking for. I call it STEM. I'm sure you and your superiors will find this most satisfactory.
You mentioned the design was from a pupil of yours. In that case, where do you fit in?
He is an unstable individual. Perhaps it is better that I continue to be the one to contact in this situation.
I'd like you to bring this man in. We should all be able to have a productive conversation. What did you say his name was?
Reuben. Reuben Victoriano.
something wrong with this place.
That's where Leslie was before. And now those two, where are they headed?
Agent Stax, terminated. Please contact biometrics for re-authentication.